reality, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Thank you. Extra radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
Number one for noise.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Give me the cream, you hear?
I gotta go on vacation.
I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Like the daddy.
just great. Next week, we've got our big bi-monthly phone-in when you get the chance to win a meal for two at a fast food outlet of your choice.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
Call the YMCA.
The break. They just disco dance at Dan Bill. It's crazy.
I got a better car than you.
Where it is.
Do you know who I am?
You're locked on Lips 106.
Better car than you. Get this, Chris. Kiss my ass.
106.
So, there you go.
Damn.
Y'all from around here?
You from the Chiefs?
You ever been down south?
Thank you.
best be calling your mama. Run away, yo.
That's right, baby.
I'm gonna get you.
You're real smart. Bang, yo, bang. Run away, yo.
Here's the dollar.
What am I gonna do? Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, man, gotta talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
What you up to?
Airwaves. Today, I'm going to play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for it in the BAM! I'm old.
Thank you. safe and sound.
Lips 106.
We've got a new brand for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fellow because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bet.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory where the mean old scientist genetically altered him.
Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Is the home.